Today is the feast day of Saint Anne. Pray for me. I am the mad woman of Cork. Yesterday in Castle Street, I saw two goblins at my feet. I saw a horse without a head carrying the dead to the graveyard near Tornor's Cross. I am the mad woman of Cork. No one talks to me when I walk in the rain. Children throw stones at me. Old men persecute me. Women close their doors. When I die, believe me, they'll set me on fire. I am the mad woman of Cork. I have no sense. Sometimes, with an eagle in my brain, I can see a train crashing at the station. If I told people that they'd choke me, then where would I be? I am the mad woman of Cork. The people hate me. When Canon Murphy died, I wept on his grave. When I saw him just now in Dunbar Street, lay in his teeth, he blessed me. I am the mad woman of Cork. I see death in the branches of a tree, birth in the feathers of a bird. I see a child with one eye, or a woman buried in ice. It's the worst thing that cannot be imagined. I am the mad woman of Cork. My mind fills me. I would like to be young, to dress up in silk and have 9 children. I would like to have red lips, but I'm 80 years old. I have nothing but a small house with no windows. I am the mad woman of Cork. Go away from me. I know, don't touch me. I want to sail in a longboat from here to Roach's Point. There I will anoint the sea with oil of alabaster. I am the mad woman of Cork, and today is a feast day of Saint Anne. Feed me.